Coronation Street spoilers, Sean Tully fired from the Rovers in theft drama. Coronation Street's Sean Tully could be about to lose his job at the Rovers Return next week, as new landlady Jonny Connor catches him stealing some vodka from behind the bar. Sean Tully, played by Antony Cotton, hasn't had the best time of late on Coronation Street, having been made homeless in recent weeks on the ITV soap. Next week, however, the barman could lose the one thing he has left, when a risky move lands him in hot water. Having recently taken over the Rovers Return with husband Jonny Connor, Richard Hawley, Jenny Connor, Sally Ann Matthews, catches Sean stealing some alcohol. Thinking that he isn't being watched, Sean helps himself to a bottle of vodka, intending to give it to his homeless friend, Frank. Failing to convince the new owners of the Weatherfield pub of his lies, Sean is devastated when the Connors fire him. In recent weeks, viewers of the ITV soap will have seen Sean slowly swallow his pride and begin to accept life on the streets. Having lost his job at Underworld months ago, Sean had been deceiving his friends on the street by saying he had a fancy new job. However, things went from bad to worse for the barman when Fizz Brown, Jenny McAlpine, asked Sean to move out of number 9, as she wanted to give her marriage to Tyrone Dobbs, Alan Halsall, another go. Unfortunately, Sean's pride got the better of him and he didn't want to admit he had been lying to his friend. Sean eventually started living out of a tent in a local park, with his job at the Rovers being his only source of income. Last week, the barman even lost his wages, after being mugged and violently attacked in a public bathroom. Feeling like he had nothing left, Sean eventually accepted he was homeless and joined a homeless community, even finding a friend in Carol, Emma Hartley Miller. When he loses his job at the pub, Sean begins begging outside the hospital to try and get some money for food. However, his secret could be exposed when he spots Billy Mayhew, Daniel Brooklebank, and Ron Ahabib, Bavnalim Barker, in the distance. Not wanting the two cobbles residents to recognize him, Sean grabs his cup and runs away out of sight. Could this be the final straw for Sean to admit the reality of his situation to those closest to him on the street, or will his pride continue to stop him asking for help? Elsewhere in Weatherfield, Tyrone Dobbs is set for a shock when he tracks down his long-lost grandmother, Evelyn Plummer. Maureen Lipman will be taking on the role, as the new battle axe who will be sure to rustle more than a few feathers when she arrives on the street. Having recently reunited with estranged partner Fizz Brown, Evelyn will be sure to stir the pot between the couple, causing tension in the Dobbs household. However, it seems her relationship with Tyrone will get off to a rocky start when she denies all knowledge of his existence when the mechanic tracks her down. Will any good come from Evelyn's arrival?